Now look here, I created a monster. Actually, many of them. There's really a lot of people out in the streets trying to look just like me. But shouldn't they be trying to make their own identities? I'm not trying to preach. I know it's probably my fault, but some of it's on them too for never being taught on how to stay true to themselves. Cause that's more important than being popular ever will be, and I think you know it. So take a few deep breaths in the nose, out the mouth. I'm doing this for your own good. Don't you give me that pout. You never know what you have until right when it's gone. Going through the after hours might not make it to dawn. All the Uggs and the scrunchies and the hydro flasks. Just think of me when you use them. Is that too much to ask? When you go Visco, just know who gave you the look. It was made after an app, but that'll leave you shook.
Back home. To be honest, I've never needed it more in my life. My mental health was struggling in LA a lot. I needed a more simple life. Do you know what I'm saying? Like, since I've gotten here, I have showered once. I'm playing the drums. I'm going to the beach. I'm going to San Francisco and getting coffee and going to thrift stores. Life is so simple. Nobody asked me to hang out. No Hollywood fix. It's a dream. It's a dream come true. Not to mention, I've been driving through San Francisco and I'm listening to the music that I used to listen to back in like 2017. And just bawling my eyes. You know what? I can't exactly put a finger on what it was. Like, I don't know exactly what was, like, bumming me out. Being back in the Bay Area, honestly, this is the first time I've ever came back to my hometown and appreciated it. I really wish that either, number one, I was really good at surfing, or number two, it wasn't 50 degrees out. Because all these people surfing, I feel really left out. I do. My dad's literally surfing out there with him. I don't even know where he is. He took a different car. We do our own thing. Okay, everybody, we're on our way. So I have a little plan for the day. Okay. So when I used to go to the city, basically I live about 20 minutes away from San Francisco. And so when I was younger, I used to go there all the time. And if you guys watch my old videos, I used to go to San Francisco all the time and like hang out there and film it and whatever. So I decided that today I'd go back to some of my old favorite spots. When you're younger, I feel like you romanticize like LA and New York, and you romanticize like your life as an adult. I romanticize the fast-paced lifestyle of LA. Like the way that the air feels in Northern California is so different. It feels like winter here, whereas in LA it never feels like winter. There's no season. So it's nice to feel a little bit of crispy in the air. It's nice to have to wear a puffer jacket. I enjoy it, I do.